I can show you pre-calc. Sine and cosine and tangent. Tell me, princess, now when did you write 1 over 2 to the side? I can find the tangent. Put the sine over cosine, over sideways and under on a unit circle, right? Precalculus, a new fantastic math concept. I swear it gets harder with every test, because we wish we studied precalculus. Please send me back to algebra. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now root 3 over 2 is cosine.
Now you know the cosine of 30.
Unbelievable math. Indescribable numbers. Radians, theta, and degrees. Through an endless unit circle, pre-calculus.
Don't you dare fall asleep.
100,000
things. Won't your breath think it's better?
I'm like a clueless girl, too much to learn. PX and Y gives us the
pre-calculus.
Don't forget inverse functions.
2 pi equals
graph to find reference angle.
X squared plus Y squared is the radius. With that we can find the point of the P.
Precalculus.
Precalculus.
Need to study.
Need to study.
Every hard class.
I'll pray I'll pass.
For you and me.